this mixed type. Solve d square y upon dx square minus 6 times dy by dx plus 2 over 25 times y is equal to e raised to 2x plus sin x plus x. Just see, I have rewritten this equation. So right hand side is e raised to 2x plus sin x plus x. Means e raised to 2x is type 1, sin x is type 2, x is what your type 3. We will go one by one. So auxiliary equation, you simplify and get the yc here. Now yp is given by e raised to 2x plus sin x plus x divided by d square minus 6g plus 25. Separate it as e raised to 2x upon d square minus 6g plus 25 plus sin x divided by d square minus 6d plus 25 plus x divided by what here, d square minus 6d plus 25. So therefore our yp will be what here, p1 plus p2 plus p3. So p1 belongs to the first term, p2 belongs to the second term, and this p3 belongs to what here, third term what we have. So we'll solve one by one. We'll do equation number one. So p1 is nothing but e raised to 2x divided by d square minus 6d plus 25. So here you replace d is equal to what here, 2, type number 1. Therefore e raised to 2x divided by, so it, what to replace here, d is equal to 2, so it will become 2 square minus 6 times 2 plus 25. So simplify, e raised to 2x divided by, so 2 square is how much here, 4, okay, 4 minus 6 2s are 12 plus 25, so it will be 17, okay. So we got the first answer p1 as e raised to 2x upon 17. So similarly we'll work out for p2. So p2 is nothing but what here, sin of x divided by d square minus 6d plus 25. So here replace d square is equal to coefficient of x is 1, so minus times 1 square is, which is nothing but minus 1. So therefore what happens to p2? So p2 is equal to sin of x divided by, so minus 1 minus 6d plus 25, so which is nothing but sin x divided by minus 6d. So minus 1 plus 25 is nothing but what here, plus 24. So which I will rewrite it as sin of x divided by, so among this you take common as 6. So if I take 6 common, what left inside, minus d plus 4. So we'll simplify, we'll rationalize this in the next step. Now you keep this 1 upon 6 outside. So sin x divided by minus d plus 4. We'll rationalize this with conjugate. So minus d minus 4 divided by minus d minus 4. So therefore 1 by 6 sin x of minus d minus 4 will multiply, so a plus b, a minus b, so therefore minus d square minus of 4 square, so which is nothing but 1 upon 6 into sin of minus d minus 4, will keep as it is, divided by minus d square is what here, d square minus 4 square is 16. Again we got d square, so replace d square is equal to minus 1. So therefore we'll get what here, 1 upon 6 times sine of minus d minus 4 divided, sine x of, okay, minus d minus 4 divided by minus 1 minus 16, which is nothing but 1 by 6 into साइन ऑफ माइनस डी माइनस फोर डिवाइडेड बाय माइनस सेवेंटीन. सो विच इज फाइनली आवर पी टू विल बिकम व्हाट हियर वन अपॉन सिक्स इंटू सेवेंटीन विल बी हाउ मच 102. We have minus sign, so 102, open the bracket, minus times differentiation of sin x minus 4 times sin x, which is nothing but finally you take minus common, it will be minus 1 upon minus 102 of differentiation of sin x is cos x. I have taken minus sign common, it will become plus 4 times sin x. So therefore, our P2 will be minus minus cancels. So cos of x plus 4 times sine of x divided by 102. Next, we need to work out for P3. So P3 is nothing but x divided by d square minus 6d plus 25, which is nothing but x as it is divided by rearranged 25 minus 6d plus d square, so which can be rewritten as in the form of division x divided by 25 minus 6d plus d square, so which is nothing but first term is x divided by 25, so it will come here x divided by 25, so x divided by 25 into 25 is x, next plus into minus is minus, 6 times d of x divided by 25, that is 6 by 25, differentiation of x is what here, 1, will get 6 upon 25, that 6 upon 25, you write it here, 6 upon 25, change the sign, minus, plus, this cancels, there nothing 0, so we'll get 6 upon 25, so this 6 upon 25 divided by 25, so it will become 6 upon 50, 25 into 25 625, okay, 625, 6 divided by 625, so this you write it in the quotient, 6 divided by 625, so if you simplify we will get here 6 divided by 25, change the sign, 0, so therefore our YP will be P1 answer, so P1 answer how much you got, you write it. It is e raised to 2x upon 17 plus our P2 answer is cos of x plus 4 times sine of x divided by 102 plus our P3 answer we got, this is quotient, this is our P3 answer, so P3 is how much here, x upon 25 plus 6 upon 625, so this is where YP we got this much, so therefore the general solution is y is equal to yc plus yp and conclude.